It's June 6th for me, and also for my friends in India. Still June 6th there. Today is D-Day.